he demands an apology and acknowledgement of what the British had done during the war, similar to that what the Germans had to do. And we would even like to take the Queen to Bloemfontein and expect her to kneel, to bend down at the Women Monument and apologize in the manner like the German Chancellor did in Israel.